Here is an experiment with the MAX517 I2C DAC together with a microchip PIC 18F452. We have some value here. We can change the value here, a byte. We're sending that byte over to the dock, and that gives us our corresponding reference value. The value is 255. I'll get the full 5 volts. And if I go down to 0, I get 0 volt. There you go. Again, the MAX517 SOWIC case. This has been done with the EasyPIC 4. Again, here's the data.